I know that you need to get close to Mr. Dangerous Doug Libby, but since you don't have a warrant, you need to do so without blowing your cover, am I right?
Maybe.
Well, that's going to be quite difficult, isn't it? Unless, of course, someone signed you up for the competition.
This might actually help.
Yes, I know. But wait, there's more. Now, since you're going in undercover, why not do it with a little panache?
Nice try. I'm not putting that on, but I will keep the access pass.
Right.